dialect. I think I'll have to call the Nikal diye.